New tonight, we're getting our first look at the couple killed in an accident over the weekend near Rainbow and Alta. Police say Vanessa Calderon and Jeffrey Thomas were killed Saturday when a truck ran a red light, T-boning their car. A GoFundMe account has already been set up. It's raised more than $22,000. We've posted a link at KTNV.com if you'd like to donate.